Portia. Look at the camera. Say good morning, everyone. How are you doing? Show them how you play. You want to play? Come on.
But the thing is, so honestly, like, if it weren't for the two capacitors right here, this I'd be totally down with running this card on the top. Like, this would be a perfect card to run on with the nitrogen. Actually, just the VRM layouts in general is very anti-extreme overclocking because nitrogen and those are now like we bought. With those chose, so that sucks. But still, the V4 VRM is very powerful. And if you were just running like a universal water block,
good girl.